Don't forget, you can collect your copies from the stands and also have them billed before we have you available for the signing at the dais. Thank you very much.
For your book, so what do you like to say? What's your feeling that finally your book have came out?
I think through this book we've actually tried to tell other women that don't give up, whatever the circumstances, however bad they are.
Raveena ma'am, what's your thought?
I think so too. I think it's a very honestly written book. It's a great job done by Swati, and obviously she has reflected completely on Revathy's life. And what I do feel is it is a read not only for the fact that it's an extraordinary successful life, but it is extraordinary beyond the kind of difficult circumstances that women have to rise through and shine through, and the fact that she's given back to society. It's not only that she's accumulated success for herself and followers for herself, she's given back to society, and that I think is one very important message that should go through.
Okay, Raveena ma'am,
I think that is why I said that I completely identify with Revathy's book, because it is something that you have to overcome, that you have to talk to yourself in it. There is a very nice paragraph in her book where she reflects, and unfortunately I mentioned it, I'm sorry, but when her husband passes away, and she's sitting and she actually thinks that her life is blank, and she says it's like an introspection where you think that no, I've got to do this, and it's not only for me, but I'm doing it for also all those women who are working for me. It is my dream, it's my vision. She said her husband was her eyesight, but that was her vision. And that is something that thought, that thing has to come to you, that awakening has to come to you. And you have to recognize your own inner Shakti. I believe that all us women have some kind of Shakti, and that's why we were probably worshipped at Devi's, because there's something extraordinary amongst all of us. How we recognize it, when we recognize it, and how we choose to bring that energy out is up to us. It's all in our hands. We don't need anyone to do that for us. It's all within us. So it's very important for us to recognize the fact, recognize our Shakti, and bring it out of you. Multitask all the time, and yes, because above all, we are a citizen of this country, this magnificent, beautiful country of mine. And I also own each portion of this land. And what happens in this country matters to me as well, because I have my children and I foresee a future for this country. I have every right to comment on whatever happens in this country with it. So no one can take that constitutional right away from me to speak if I want to speak about my country.
ओके रवीना मैम, जैसे कि मैम ने कहा कि इस पे ऊपर शायद तक फिल्म बन सकती है, सो वुड यू लाइक टू प्ले रवीति मैम इन द रोल?
यू नो शी इज सो बबली एंड सो यू नो आई लव हर लाफ्टर, इट्स सो कंटेजियस. आई होप इफ आई एवर गेट अ चांस टू प्ले हर दैट आई विल बी एबल टू पोर्ट्रे व्हाट शी इज. एब्सोल्युटली. आई थिंक शी इज अ लिटिल सॉफ्टर देन मी. मैं तो लड़ पड़ती हूं. ये बेचारी, ये सॉफ्ट बट स्ट्रांग पावर है
मैम. आपको थोड़ा सिखा देंगे थोड़ा स्ट्रांग बनना.
थैंक यू.
ओके लास्टली मैम, एक वुमेंस वुमेंस डे आ रहा है, सो मदर्स डे आ रहा है, सो उनके मैसेज आप कुछ देना चाहें?
आई थिंक फ्रॉम एवरीवन ऑन दिस स्टेज दिल से मदर्स डे.
या मैम,
आपने तो देखा है, शी डजंट नीड एन इंट्रोडक्शन. आई थिंक शी इज द मदर ऑफ द यूनिवर्स.
शॉ मैम,
mothers out there, the only thing I can say is that that's the most beautiful bond one can have, and every person has a mother. We might not have a child, we might not have a you know, any relation, but we all have one. And that's the most sacred of it.
Have you thought?
I think being a mother is a woman's biggest honor, and I could not have asked for more happiness than the happiness I have with my children.
Thank you.
I think for my mother, I would like to say that she's taught me strength. She's taught me how to be resilient, and she's taught me how to do it in a very beautiful, graceful manner. And above all, I, like I told you, my dad always taught me to rise, in any situation. But it's my mother who taught me how to be grounded. And I think she taught me compassion, and that I think is very, very important. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.